Go raise your voice in the absence of sound.